view of life or higher view of life? Right? So you have to take, why it is part of consciousness, I'll tell you. Okay? So once people come, I'll tell you, and some more people to join, then I'll tell you why it is, why how to treat the consciousness. But at this point of time, just start. It is an unstated statement that any practice, you have to say, I am consciousness and I am just observing something rising and falling in consciousness. You don't have to give name to that, tip of the nose or anything. Just observing a consciousness, something rising and falling in consciousness. The moment you say, I am something is rising and falling in consciousness, consciousness is infinity, you are taking a view from the infinity to finite. So when you are saying, I am the body and I am observing, you are taking a point finite to finite. You understand? How to take the view, infinite view, I will tell you gradually. Okay? But at this point of time, it's just sufficient to remember that I am observing as a consciousness rising and falling. Please don't try to drop the idea, I am the body. Okay? Now, you don't have to say, I am not the body at all. Just have a view that, yes, there is something rising and falling. And this thing. That's all is required. Okay? This is simple thing if you remember. Any practice will be liberating practice. Even just simple floor washing also will become liberating. The moment you say, I am the body cleaning the floor, then it becomes bonding. Okay? So again and again, you have to take a view that I am consciousness. Again and again, if you say that I am the body, your any highest level spiritual person also will fall down. The moment you take a viewpoint that I am consciousness, even the smallest practice you do will elevate you. Okay? So just observe rising and falling at the tip of the nose.